they responded for him. Ended up going to a shootout.
You saw the referee, Kelly Sutherland, set to drop the puck. He's working with Brian Pokmara tonight. John Cooper starts the Colton line. Up front with Boris Kachuk and Taylor Radish. And it comes into the corner here for Jan Ruda. Ruda looks up the ice and gets it forward to Pierre-Edouard Belmont. He's got Perry open and he didn't get all of that shot. And Husso makes the save on a bouncing puck and hangs on.
Gives him a better angle, but it was also easier for Parayko to come across and get a stick on the shot. If Perry had been a lefty.
What a whale of a game he had, as Brian's already told you about, over 25 minutes in all situations. As they were shorthanded big time up front, here come the Blues stepping in. Quick shot and a save by Vasilevsky on Jordan Kyrou. And now the Lightning have the puck. Banked up ahead, Radish puts it across. Here's Hedman with a shot and a save by Husso to redirect in front. Rebound, they bang away. Husso is down and the puck goes into the corner. And the Lightning come close.
Great two-way centerman, really good on the faceoff. Cirelli was 13 and 13. O'Reilly was 14 and 13.
Here's a chance in front for Colton. Puck is loose and it's tapped in at the side of the net. Andre Palat scores for the Lightning.
The fact that he just hasn't been able to find the back of the net, and he finally does. You always get such great work out of Palat. He starts to play in the neutral zone and then continues on and finally gets virtually a free one. The puck bounced right off a foot. I think it went off of Parayko's foot, but it was Stamkos working with Ross Colton to get the puck there. I'm not sure where Ville Husso was going on this one. He was pretty much all the way out of the paint and couldn't seem to get his skate dug in.
Coming into action tonight, his longest streak in 6 years, and here he comes. Perry in, shoots, and Husso makes the stop. Here's Brandon Saad trying to cut to the net. Saad swings it back out in front and just missed his intended target. Saad stays with it. Sharp angled shot, and hugging that post is Vasilevsky. No rebound.
They come back and tie the game, and it goes to a shootout and win.
Back to the line. Chernak snapshot. Husso the save. Rebound out in front. Oh, what a stop by Husso. Right at the doorstep was Barre Boulay. Perunovic had his hands full there with Perry, but he gets it out. And the Lightning have the puck with 3 minutes to go here in the first. Zach Bogosian to Perry, back to Bogosian, onto the backhand. And Husso makes the stop, holds his ground.
All night long, and that's a big story in today's NHL. You can't give up those outnumbered.
The Colton line starts again in the second period, just as they did in the first. And this one's worked up to center ice, and it's a 2-on-1. Colton in, shoots, rebound, and it goes just wide. What a chance there for Radish. Cirelli keeps the puck moving. Back into the corner and behind the goal is Cirelli. Centers it, sweeping wraparound attempt. Saved by Husso. Sent back for Brendan Saad. Saad, near side now for Thomas. Half a minute to go in this Blues power play. Cross ice pass. Great save by Vasilevsky on the back door. Blues puck is picked up by Cirelli. Cirelli racing down. He's got Kalorn wide open in front. Kalorn shoots. And Husso got just enough for that one. As there was a rebound available. Perunovic gets rid of it to Thomas. Cross-side feed. Here's Perunovic with a shot and a save by Vasilevsky. No rebound.
And Brandon Saad might have had a free one otherwise.
Another face-off win by the Blues. They get possession of the puck with half a minute to go in their power play. Thomas towards the net. They score. Tipped in front by Brandon Saad. Power play goal, and it's a tie game.
Robert Thomas is one of the most aware players in the league. I mean, he makes some great plays. This is it. When he was ready. Number 20 is going to get in behind Chernak, but the puck will come from the left side. Saad just waits, spins. There I am, open, and there's that shot pass. You could see the intention of Thomas. He threaded the needle there. Oh, my goodness. Right between the feet. Right between the feet of Victor Hedman.
Less options, no Kucherov, no Braden points. Here's Perry, turns and fires a shot. And Husso forced to make another. Two shots on their two power plays so far this evening. Back to the point, they set things up. Cirelli scores!
difference as well. You got to win a faceoff, then you don't have to worry about injuries. But look at Hedman. He gets put under pressure quickly. They knew what they wanted to do. They made an adjustment. Victor Hedman went right down to Killorn right off the bat. Because I mentioned earlier, they had to get the puck.
Now into the corner, center pass, looking for Maroon. Puck is loose, and Husso finds it with a glove. And it was available on the near side. Husnevich trying to get it in front, and Cirelli got just enough of that.
They're exhausted out there, too. They have to get it down the ice.
Perunovich. Husnevich shoots, scores. You can feel it coming. Relentless pressure on that power play by the Blues, and they have tied the game.
It hit, but it stayed in the zone, and it led to all this zone time and such fatigue for the Lightning, especially for Killorn and Cirelli that have to cover the most amount of ground. And then Buchnevich moving in from the blue line, and this is an outstanding shot. See, his head's up all the way. He's just not quite to the faceoff dot. He's not even looking down at the puck. But Chernak, who's trying to help out. And
Taylor Radish cuts back in the corner. He's being guarded and checked there by Parayko. Comes back to the point. Hedman walks the line, load, fires, scores! Victor Hedman with a rocket!
And he got more time and room than he's had all game long. St. Louis has a lot of guys down low, and because of that, Victor gets into the soft area. And this is just mano a mano. And from well out, Victor got all of this one. Beats him cleanly in the crook of the arm, on the glove side, right up under the crossbar. Rising shot, maybe got a little tip.
Near side now for Belmar. Belmar in over the line to the middle for Maroon. He's checked and forced to the boards. Out in front, wide open, here's a chance. They score! It's Hedman again!
Victor Hedman left all alone. Look at all five white jerseys. Victor Hedman, wait, wait, wait. You make the first move. No, you make the first move. Oh, you make the first move. And Victor goes top shelf. Great little feint. It's hard to pick up, even in the slow-mo.
Thomas and Stamkos in the face-off circle. They battle for the puck off the drop. Time is winding down to the Blues. There's another drive and another save by Vasilevskiy. Keeps the puck moving. Down the ice it goes, and the Lightning.